pay for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I like to go for a walk with my dog in the park. We especially like to hang around after dark. We hide in the bush and then just for fun, we jump right out and make the folks run. They won't be mine, they won't be mine, they won't be my neighbor. Hello, boys and girls. You know, dogs are just like people, aren't they? This little fella here is 2 years old. Why, in human years, that means he'd have dropped out of school by now. We just came back from playing in the park. You know, a lot of boys come to me and they say, Mr. Robinson, you play in the park, you talk to your puppets, you sing to us. You don't have no job, do you? What do you want to be when you grow up, boys and girls? You want to be a fireman? Really? You want to have some burning wall fall on your head while you're trying to save some bitch cat? No, you don't want that. Maybe you could be a policeman. Yeah, and get shot by some junkie in the alleyway. No, you don't want that. Maybe you'll grow up to be a doctor or a lawyer, or maybe even a banker. Would you like that, boys and girls? Well, you can't. Because there ain't no job left out there no more. Nowadays, if you want a job, you have to make one up for yourself. Like I did. I'm into telephone soliciting myself. Sit, Cujo. Hello? Is this Mrs. Herbert Green? This is? Good. Is your dog missing? Well, why don't you go check? Meanwhile, I'll tell the boys and girls today's new word. Can you use this word in a sentence, boys and girls? Ransom. Try one like this. I ran some dog out the yard and now I got it. Now let's see if Mrs. Green knows today's new word. Hello, Mrs. Green. Do you know today's new word? Mrs. Green knows a lot of words, boys and girls. Now let's see if she can count. Mrs. Green, can you count to 100? By tens? By unmarked tens? Oh, Mrs. Green says she can only count to 50, boys and girls. You can count higher than that, can't you, Mrs. Green? No? Hold on for a minute. I got somebody that wants to talk to you.
Please help me, please help me. He's got a knife, he's got a gun, he's gonna kill me, this guy.
Oh, it's Mr. Landlord, boys and girls. He don't like dogs in his building because they don't pay rent. I guess dogs are really like people, aren't they?
Okay, open that door, Robinson. I'll break it in.
I think it's time for Cujo to go for a little walk, boys and girls. So I'm going out and teach him a new game. Would you like that, Cujo? It's called Fetch the Wallet. Tomorrow, tomorrow, this dog won't see tomorrow if she don't call back. Goodbye, boys and girls.